I have a challenge for you. In the 12-inch capture, I made a mistake that leads to not being so well, as it should be. Let's see if you can find what it was. You're about to watch, through two Dobsonian telescopes, M16, the Eagle Nebula. And you're also about to watch the treasure this nebula has near the center, the popular and so loved Pillars of Creation. It's an amazing star-forming region that delights your eyes when you observe it. It's located on Serpent's constellation. Nonetheless, to find it, I always start by locating the Sagittarius constellation, which is more visible in the sky. The Eagle is within it and of Yukush constellation. And we will try to capture this beautiful nebula, comparing it side by side using my 12-inch Dobsonian telescope and also my 8-inch Dobsonian telescope. I will use to track the sky the equatorial platform Geoptic Eartha, which means my Dobsonian telescopes will be over it, and as the platform below them progress, it will allow me to keep the object in the field of view. And of course, we have to use a camera to capture the images, and that will be my ZWO-294 MC color. I will insert it in the focuser, I will connect with a cable to my laptop, where I can see this beautiful nebula in all its glory. And this time we will use a very nice trick to turn the images sharper and brighter. In my 8-inch Dobsonian telescope, I will use a focal reducer, an inexpensive one, turning it into a faster telescope. It will be working at f4.1. And my 12-inch Dobsonian will be working at f3.75, which means super fast. You have the links of everything you need to turn your Dobsonian telescope into a faster telescope at the description. Now let's place outside these two powerful Dobsonian telescopes and watch the sky. Let's start by doing a live stack with a 12-inch Dobsonian using 8-second exposures. Be aware of the power of the Dobsonian telescope doing EAA. Like this, in just 24 seconds, bam! And from now we just have to wait for the telescope to grab those photons, while the camera and the software SharpCap do their job, grabbing those photons that traveled thousands of light years and they are being accumulated in a form of pixels. Now let's do the same with the 8-inch Dobsonian and place both processes side by side for you to see the transformation. And I will crank the speed up for you to see that transformation faster. In a second, we will zoom in the Pillars of Creation to better watch the detail in that amazing area of the nebula. Did you already identify my mistake? Keep watching. I break down this EAA technique during my live streams where you can learn how to do it. EAA, electronically assisted astronomy and astrophotography with a Dobsonian telescope, is a wonderful and very effective technique that I love to share with you, with our astronomical partner AstroArt Finland, an amazing group of people that helps our channel. Now let's zoom on the Pillars of Creation, and after 25 minutes of live stacking, doing a quick astrophotography with a few seconds in topaz denoise, let's first compare both images you are seeing and then just the Pillars of Creation to boost the detail. And here they come. Beautiful. Watch carefully the stars of the 12-inch to find my mistake. Now the Pillars of Creation. Amazing. Click on the video on the screen if you want to watch more of this interesting content.